where they threw paint at him, brutally beat him with sticks, bricks, and iron bars, pelted him with rocks, and sexually abused the little boy. Then laid his body on the tracks, hoping that the boy would be run over by a train and his death would be mistaken for an accident. James's body was recovered, but forensic examinations revealed that the boy had died before the train ran over him.